And here we go, we're coming to you live. This is Marek here, and happy post-Christmas and happy birthday to me today. So how are you all doing? Let's see if I have any takers. I see one. Hey Carrie, how are you? Welcome. Hey Jill, how are you? You're okay? Did you have a nice Christmas, Carrie? That's good. Well, I'm still battling a bit, getting out of the flu, but so hope everyone out there had a very nice Christmas. For me, it went by very fast for some reason. Hey, Bill, welcome. And today I have so many wonderful messages on Facebook, on Messenger and everything, where people were wishing me happy birthday, so. Hey, Anthony Joseph, how are you? Welcome. Lily Liliana Mansi, welcome, how are you? So I really can't believe all the wonderful messages and everything I got, so I just can't help believing. Hey Linda, welcome.
Soft and gentle, with a trace of a misty morning and a fragrance of tomorrow in her eyes. I just can't help believing when she's lying close beside me, and my heart beats with the rhythm of her sigh. Time the girl is gonna stay. This time the girl is gonna stay more than just a day. I just can't help believing when she slips her hand in my hand, and it feels so small and helpless, and my fingers fold around it like a glove. I just can't help believing when she's whispering her magic, and her tears are shining honey sweet with love. This time the girl is gonna stay.
This time the girl is gonna stay.
This time the girl is gonna stay more than just a day.
Oh, I just can't help believing she
sing a song.
Oh, I just can't help believing.
One more time.
Oh, I just can't help believing.
Yeah, one more.
Oh, I just can't help believing.
For more than just a day. She slips her hand in my hand, and it feels so small and helpless, and my fingers fold around it like a glove. I just can't help believing when she's whispering her magic, and her tears are shining honey sweet with love.
This time the girl is gonna stay.
This time the girl is gonna stay. For more than just a day.
Oh, I just can't help believing.
Take it home, baby.
Oh, I just can't help believing.
Go.
Oh, I just can't help believing. Oh, I just can't help believing.
Getting all these wonderful messages from all over the world. Thank you so much. And today, celebrating birthday number 54. thank you, Joyce. How are you? Lorraine English, welcome. Linda Sweat, Patricia Harling, Patricia Littlepage, how are you? Hope all of you had a wonderful Christmas. Scott Steesman, how are you? Welcome. All right. You had a Merry Christmas, so that's great. I guess nobody wants to hear any more Christmas songs. You're all done with them for another year. And here's something for the new year that I hope to find a bit of fame and fortune. In 2023. Isu, welcome.
Silver or gold. away. But you know that you love me brings fame and fortune my way. But you know that you love me brings fame and fortune my way.
And welcome Maria Hauser, the birthday girl as well. So Maria, write down your favorite song. I share my birthday with Maria, as well as with Linda Hunt. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed your birthday. How's it in Australia now? How hot is it there now? Your daughter and your boyfriend are at your place. You're cooking late Christmas dinner, so it's a bit late, but still it's in the same week. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year to everyone who is watching. Thank you, Bill. Merry Christmas to you too, and all the best in 2023. Hopefully if I'll be back to 100%, I'll do my New Year's Eve show, either right here on Meta Many Voices or maybe on Ellis Tribute Artist Group. Happy birthday to Maria. Over 30 degrees in Australia. Wow. Wow, 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 that's... Alrighty. Just find this here for a sec. You're just getting home, Patricia. Lorraine, you want If I Can Dream? All right, I can do that. All right. So Maria, this is for you, and let's all sing happy birthday to her and to me as well. And here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, oh dear Maria. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Chris Carlin. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. I say happy birthday to you.
Birthday to Maria Hauser, and also belated birthday to Chris Carlin. I was going to do a show for you a couple of days ago, but I still wasn't feeling well. And Chris, write down the song you want to hear the most. And Maria, you too. I'm going to do this one by request, going out to Lorraine English. Now Lorraine wants to hear If I Can Dream. What was that? So here we go. Hopefully the new year will be better for everyone. So if we can dream.
There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand, tell me why, oh why, oh why won't my dream come true? Oh why? There must be peace and understanding somehow. Strong winds of promise that will blow away all the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining on everyone, tell me why, oh why, oh why that sun appear. We're lost in a cloud with too much rain. We're trapped in a world that's troubled with pain. But as long as a man has the strength, trembling question. Still I am sure that the answer's gonna come somehow. Out there in the dark, there's a beckoning candle, oh yeah. And while I can think, while I can talk, while I can stand, while I can walk, while I can dream, is that my dream come true? Right now, let it come true right now.
Mundus Ullman, how are you? Welcome. Thank you, Lorraine. Sue Cameron. Uh, Your birthday is next on the 4th of January. All right, Bill, I'll see what I can do. Maybe I can... Thank you. Show you some of my... Got these from Monsoon Mike. So in upcoming weeks, you're going to be seeing me wearing these shirts. So this is, they call it Treat Me Nice shirt. This one is called Beautiful Powder Blue Satin. This is pearly white, really blinding. And last but not least, gold. So I wear this one probably on New Year's Eve. So next Saturday. Hey Patsy, how are you? Thank you very much for joining us. So Monsoon Mike sells his shirts on Facebook. He's got a lot of wonderful ones that he still has in stock, including the That's the Way It Is rehearsal shirts. So treat yourself. These are my Christmas and birthday presents for myself. I got this lovely mug from a wonderful number one fan in the UK, Jill Carter. Shirt show. And also got this lovely, says here, special collector's edition presented to Mark Brada. This is actually a tray that you can use, but it's too nice to be just a tray, so I'm going to have it propped up in my Elvis room.
Yeah.
So thank you so much, Jill. I got so many wonderful cards from all over the world for Christmas, and we want to thank each and every one of you who sent, mailed either a card in by the mail, or you've sent them by messenger, or, and today I have like over 140 messages on my Facebook alone, and probably that many in private messages and all that, so it's really overwhelming. Thank you so much, really. It really warms my heart. Thank you. Hey, Teresa Padley, welcome. Hope you had a good Christmas. Lorraine English. Thank you. Laura Bashir, welcome, Lori. Hope you're doing better. Not, has the snow started melting there yet, hopefully. I feel so much for the poor people who were stuck in their cars and some of them froze to death. I mean, it's just awful. I can't really imagine. And to do that on, to have that happen to you on Christmas Eve. I mean, that's absolutely awful. Maureen Jones, welcome, Maureen. Thank you, Rhonda. Teresa Herman, welcome. It's better there. That happened in Buffalo, New York. Yeah. So Rhonda, here's one going out to you. This one is called Help Me, Rhonda. classic from the Beach Boys. I never sung it before in my life, so it's gonna be a first, so.
Put me down, I put a new one under my head. I come late at night, in the morning I just lay in bed. Rhonda, you look so fine, and I know it wouldn't take much time for you to help me, Rhonda, help me get her out of my heart. Bom, 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 bom. Help me, Rhonda, help, help me, Rhonda. 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 Be my wife, and I was gonna be her man. But she let another guy come between us, and it shattered her plan. Well, Rhonda, you caught my eye, and I can give you lots of reasons why. You gotta help me, Rhonda, help me get her out of my heart. Bom, 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 bom. Help me, Rhonda. Help me, Rhonda, help, 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 help me, Rhonda.
Help me, Rhonda, yeah.
Get her out of my heart. Help me, Rhonda, help, help me, Rhonda. 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 Help me, Rhonda, help, help me, Rhonda.
Help me, Rhonda, yeah, get her out of my heart.
Going out to Rhonda. Thank you, Teresa Herman. You watched the replay. Thank you for watching. Hey, ooh, hey, Lori. Have a particular song you want to hear. So this is, yeah, it's a summer song mostly. So we can dream about summer in about 6 months or so. Rowena Williams. Yeah, if you can invite her. Rita Jones, you're there, Jones. So if you have any song you want to hear from Elvis or anyone, post it. I'm going to do this one here. This is going out to number one fan from the UK, Jill Carter. This is for you, hon. This is called Everybody Loves Somebody, bit of Vodino, and
somebody someplace.
telling where love may appear. Something in my heart keeps saying my someplace is here. If I had it in my power, I would arrange for every girl to have your charms. Then every minute, every hour, every boy would find what I found in your arms. Everybody loves somebody sometime. And although my dream was overdue, your love made it well worth waiting for someone like you. I would arrange for every girl to have your charms. Every boy will find what I found in your arms. Everybody loves somebody sometime. And although my dream was overdue, your love made it well worth waiting for someone like you.
All right, big finish there, and everybody loves somebody. Let me just see if I'm missing anyone's request here. Bill Trickett, you want I'll Never Fall in Love Again. Laurie, some Frank Sinatra. Okay, Laurie, I can do that. Maria Hauser, you want Stuck on You by Lionel Richie. Wow. Don't think I've ever done that one. All right, let's see. And Scott, what was your request? Have to go out soon. Thank you. All right, Maria, let's see if I can do that one for you first. Let's see. I try this one. So, Maria, this is going out to you by request. By Lionel Richie and invite, okay.
Feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Yes, I'm on my way. I needed a friend, and the way I feel now, I guess I'll be with you till the end. Yes, I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stayed. Stuck on you, I've been a fool too long. I guess it's time for me to come on home. Guess I'm on my way. It's so hard to see that a woman like you could wait around for a man like me. Guess I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stayed. This feeling down deep in my soul, and I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. I needed a friend, and the way I feel now, I guess I'll be with you till the end. Guess I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stayed.
Right. Beautiful song. You love that one too, Patricia, right? In the rain, you want New York, New York. How the web was woven. Okay. This is going out to all the Frank Sinatra lovers. Of course, it's wearing the Sinatra type hat. It's a song I always have to do.
Start spreading the news, I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York, these vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that never sleeps and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that never sleeps and find I'm king of the hill, top of the list. king of the hill, a number one. These little town blues are melted away. I'm gonna make a brand new start of it in old New York, and if I can make it there, I'm gonna make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York.
Time since I done that one, probably a year or so ago. thank you Lorraine, thank you Patricia, thank you Chris, thank you Jill. Wow, great, what a great bunch of people I have here today. Get those rockets ready, right? All right, let's see here. Thank you. This one is going out to Sue and to Chris as well. It's one of her favorite songs. It's called How the Web Was Woven. Only 5'2". Okay. Yes.
How the wind was woven in my soul. Don't you know how the web was woven? Can't get loose, can't let go. Like a weave of a spider, wound around my heart. Don't you know that's where I want to be? Spinning round like a blue fly, thoughts of you in my head. And no matter, oh, how I try, I can't sleep in my bed. I've been round for the last time. Oh, girl, what can I do?
in love with you.
All right, so how the web was woven. Going out by request. Thank you, Chris. I'm not sure, Bill, if I can pull that one off. It's got a big range, so I'm not. Don't know. I'm still. I'm gonna try this one.
So many times I thought I knew the score. Now you treated me so wrong, I can't take anymore. And it looks like I'm never gonna fall in love. Fall in love. Never gonna fall in love. I mean it. So easily, cast down my pride. When I saw you in his arms, baby, I broke down and cried. Looks like I'm never gonna fall in love.
That's what I'm saying. Oh,
in love.
Oh, I'm never gonna fall
in love. Dream on, baby.
Fall in love again. Until next time. Thank you, Patricia. It was a request by Chris. Just want to hear that for her birthday. And says, "My Heart Will Go On" from Titanic. And it's going to be done Neil Diamond style, because Neil recorded this one for his movie album called As Time Goes By. So Chris, this one is for you. And actually 25 years ago this week, that wonderful movie premiered in the movie theaters, and it's the movie to be all movies. So here we go, we're gonna give it a shot here. Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you go on. Far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you go on. My Heart Will Go On, Neil Diamond style. Thank you very much. You're DJing on New Year's Eve. All right, y'all. Thank you. Wish I had somewhere to sing on New Year's. I'll just, sing here from the living room, ring in New Year's in my country here in Slovakia, and then an hour later in the UK. Thank you, Chris. Thank you, Teresa. Thank you so much. Wonderful comments I'm getting. As you can still tell, my voice is still not there. I'm still... It is kind of raw, but it's actually a great sound for Neil. Let's do another Neil Diamond song. And going out to all the lovely ladies listening. You are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune. Play me.
And I was nighttime when I woke up to find her lying beside my bed. And I softly said, come take me. For I've been lonely someone, as though I've done someone wrong somewhere that I don't know where, and I don't know where. Come lately, you are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune. Play me. Songs she sang to me, songs she brand to me, words that rang in me, rhyme that sprang from me, warm the night. Now what was right became me. You are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune. Play me. The
sun, I am the moon, you are the words, I am the tune, play me. You are the sun, I am the moon, you are the words, I am the tune, play me. Play me. Will be great to meet you in the new year, Yolanda. Hopefully I can do some shows with you on the DJ circuit, and you got the sound system and the mics and everything, so I can just plug in and do my one-man tribute to the legends. And of course, what would a show be without mentioning this gentleman? So from Neil, we're going a bit to Nashville. It's a round version, too slow. I like this one better.
Here we go. Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train coming, it's rolling round the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry.
Do it!
Fancy dining car, they're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep it moving, and that's what tortures me. Take it home. Where I want to stay, and I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. All right,
so Johnny Cash is in the house. Thank you very much, and hope you all had a great Christmas, and all the best to you in the new year, 2023. It's actually going to be third year since Johnny passed away in September of next year, September 12th. Can't believe it's that long. Of course, I'm dressed in red, so what better song to do than this one? Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by a wild desire, oh, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. Oh, I feel for you like a child, and oh, the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Right. Thank you, Jordan. You like the Johnny Cash there? Trick it one piece at a time. Yeah. There's the one about the Cadillac. Let's see if I got that one. I got Johnny Cash's son on my Facebook. So and Roseanne Cash on my Instagram. Like to send them my recordings, maybe. Like to get their feedback. One piece at a time. All right. So, Bill, this one is going out to you.
Well, I left Kentucky back in 49. I went to Detroit, working on the assembly line. First year of that, putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by, and sometimes I hang my head and cry, 'cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan. It should be the envy of almost any man. I sneak it out of there with a lunchbox in my hand. You know, getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired. I'd have me a car worth at least $100,000. I get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. So the very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox and the help of a friend, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gears. I've never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. First day I got me a fuel pump, the next day I got me an engine and a trunk, then I got a transmission and all the chrome. And the little things I could get out of my little big lunch box, like nuts and bolts and all four shocks, big stuff was snuck out in my buddy's mobile home. No, up to now my plan went all right till we tried to put it all together one night. That's when we noticed that something was definitely wrong. Transmission was a 53, and the motor turned out to be a 73. When we pulled out bolts, all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit, and with a little bit of help from an adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. Now headlights, there was another sight. We had two on the left and one on the right. When we pulled out the switch, all three of them come on. That can look kind of funny too, but when we put it together and when we got through, well, that's when we noticed we only had one tail fin. Well, that time my wife walked out, and I could see in her eyes that she had her doubts. But she opened the door and said, "Honey, take me for a spin." We drove uptown just to get the tags, and I headed right down Main Drag. I could hear everybody laughing from blocks around. Up there at the courthouse, they didn't laugh, 'cause they typed it up to the whole staff. And when they got through, the title weighed 60 pounds. I got one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. Yeah, Red Rider, this is the cotton mouth in the Psychobilly Cadillac. Come on, come on. There's the cotton mouth and negatory on the cost of this machine there, Red Rider. You might say I went right up to the factory and picked it up. Cheaper that way. What model is it? Well, it's 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, automobile. It's 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, automobile.
You remember the original video with the Cadillac with the one tail fin and two headlights on one side, one on the right, and the car still exists. Somebody has it in Nashville, I think. I saw it on Instagram and TikTok a while back. They took it out of the garage. So that was... You're welcome, Bill. That's... So I do one or two more, and then I'm going to wrap it up because my... nose is starting to kind of, yeah. So what else do you want to hear? Just post it. Hope you enjoyed the little concert today. I didn't even think I was going to go ahead, but then I got so many wonderful messages from all over the world. So I said, well, this is the only thing I can do and make my fans happy. And I do this one for my admin from this group. Actually, I have two admins now. I've got Jill Carter and Patricia Little Page. So I sang one for Jill earlier. I haven't done anything for Patricia yet. So Patricia, this one's for you. This is called "And I Love You So."
And I love you so. People ask me how I live till now. I tell them I don't know. I guess they'll understand how lonely life has been. But life began again the day you took my hand. Oh, and yes, I know how lonely life can be. The shadows follow me, and the night won't set me free. But I won't let the evening get me down. Now that you're around me, and you love me too, your thoughts are just for me. You set my spirit free. I'm so happy as you do. The book of life is brief, and once the page is read, all but love is dead. This is my belief. Oh, and yes, I know how lonely life can be. The shadows follow me, and the night won't set me free.
Perry Como. It was actually written by Don McLean, the same gentleman who wrote American Pie. Beautiful music trivia there. Thank you so much. It's been a great show. If I didn't get to your requests, I'm sorry. I'll do them next time. Because, baby, as Frank Sinatra always said, the best is yet to come.
Out of the tree of life, just pick me a plum. You came along and everything started in the hum. Still it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come, babe, won't that be fine? You think you've seen the sun, you ain't seen it shine. Wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have met. Wait till you see that sunshine day. Ain't nothing like it yet. The best is yet to come, babe, won't that be fine? The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine. I'm gonna teach you to fly. We've only tasted the wine. We're gonna drain that cup dry. And wait till your charms are right for these arms to surround. And you think you've flown before, babe, you ain't left the ground. Wait till you're locked in my embrace. Wait till I draw you near. I'll wait till you see that sunshine place. Ain't nothing like it here. The best is yet to come, babe, won't that be fine? The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine, and you're gonna be mine.
All right, so the best is yet to come from me in the new year. We're gonna have a lot of great shows. Just hope I'll be well enough to do them, but I'm on my way back, so. Thank you so much for coming to the show today, wishing me happy birthday for all your lovely messages and everything on Facebook, on Messenger, on Instagram, on my email, everywhere. I got probably over 200 of them. I try to thank each and every one of you. If I don't get to you, I'm sorry. I'll get to you eventually. So thank you so much. And I'll see you New Year's Eve right here on the same place. We'll be ringing in 2023 together, and both here in Central Europe and in the UK. So it's going to be some great songs. I'm going to be wearing my gold shirt. So it's going to be a fine evening. So we're going to be ringing out the old, bringing in the new. Thank you, Jordan. Thank you, everybody that came to the show today. Thank you so much, Lorraine. Thank you, Patricia. Thank you, Jill Carter. Thank you, everyone that's
that even stop by for maybe 5 minutes or so just to say hi. Thank you, Chris. And hope you enjoyed the show. We got, some of your favorite songs. I'll be doing more of them later on when my voice gets back to 100%. Still not there yet, but as I was saying, slowly but surely. Yeah. So, have a great rest of the week. It's only a couple of days until Saturday night, and it's going to be New Year's Eve. So I'll see you right here on my group, Mark Bradham of Many Voices. So thank you again. Stay safe out there if it's really cold. Stay at home. Don't go out. Please don't be a victim. And if you're battling flu, COVID, whatever, just take it easy. Get well, lie it out, and we want everybody to be nice and healthy for the new year so we can come to the shows. Unfortunately, I won't be doing 17 Live as of January 1st because there's a new law from the European Union, and they basically prohibit anyone who's in a union-based country to perform on foreign platforms. So since 17 Live is on in the Philippines and in the US, I can no longer perform there, so those shows are coming to an end. I'll still try to do a handful of them this week, and then I'll have to move on to another platform that will enable me to do. It'll probably be Twitch, where I can also play original music by the original artists and talk about music and music history as well as sing, because Facebook doesn't allow me to do that. So everybody, okay, Happy New Year. If I don't see you on New Year's Eve, Happy New Year to you. Stay safe. God bless you all. Take care. Love you, and see you on my next show, either 17 Live or on New Year's Eve. So thank you again, and good night.